But another breaking story right now. Eyewitness News on the scene on Shun Pike in Johnston for a reported hazmat situation. Representative from the Rhode Island Resource Recovery Corporation tells us that at least 13 people are being treated after feeling ill due to some sort of a cleaning product that went through a machine. Crews are still on the scene, and we'll bring you the very latest on Eyewitness News at 5 or as soon as it happens on WPRI.com.